Snoop Dogg out of Madden League. His team is off the hook and you don't really want none, but if you do, come and get some. See, tell your mama and tell your daddy and tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Tell your mama and tell your daddy and tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Come get some if you want some, but you ain't bad enough, so you can't take none.
Guys, we all watched the film from yesterday, and I hope everyone knows it wasn't good enough. Today's practice has got to be great. You want to win a ball game, take advantage of your practice reps, because Sunday's going to be here before you know it.
On the ready.
Gets me really excited. You haven't even reached the top of your potential yet. Not even close. Each and every one of you should take that as a challenge and see if you can find that next level.
Switching these flows, if you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm starting as hell as a vessel alone. They showing me love in my city, gang saying hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not, the stereotypes, they do not fit me. I'm bigger than life, give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard, go hop with a squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Rings of the team, I feel Jackson and hard. The homie calling from a cell, a couple of homies be making it. I just want all of them dudes to do well, not worry about taking a couple of L's. Don't sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me, we eat together, leave the bill for me like.
Hey, everybody, it's the coach, and this is Madden 20 on EA Sports. On tap is what should be a pretty good matchup between the New York Jets and the Miami Dolphins. With that, let's get down to Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. Standing by for the call, here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Thank you, Coach. From beautiful South Florida, there's a look at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. The excitement brewing here in South Florida as a moment ago the Dolphins starters were introduced to this home crowd. They're fired up as well as they get set to match up with the New York Jets. Hi, everyone. Brandon Godden, Charles Davis. Charles, you look at the Dolphins as they enter play in this one. The losers their last time out, so they'll look to make amends here.
And one of the best ways you can do that is to be at home, and they are. They're going to try and ride that home crowd and that wave of emotion to a victory in this one.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Jets, they were winners last time out, so they'll be looking, Charles, to make it two in a row.
And what I enjoyed when I watched their game tape and their victory last week is they put it together in every phase. Good offense, good defense, and some key plays on special teams. Let's see if they can get that set.